breaking right now. Chicago firefighters quickly getting the upper hand on this fire in Homan Square. You can see flames coming from the back of the home at Lexington and Spalding. There were concerns someone may have been trapped, but everyone got out okay. Six kids, two adults have been displaced.